Your book, Teammate, being made into a movie. I gotta know who's gonna play you. I'm guessing Ryan Gosling?
No, I wish. No, a guy by the name of John Bernthal. He's been in The Punisher. That's in the making right now. They're filming in Australia. They're supposed to start this month, so. It's exciting. Like I stay out of it as much as I can because I understand like my gig is baseball and like if I start dipping my hand in the movie business, I might be a little out of my league. So we talk probably once a month and bounce some ideas off each other. They'll send me a few things that they're thinking about. And we had a big conference call a few weeks ago, and I was really surprised at how well the director, Shayna Bess, knew me, not just the me that you see in front of the camera, but the me that my teammates know, the guy that can be a jerk and can be accountable and be, you know, like, you know, kind of call each other out. And he said some things about me. I'm like, how did you know that? You know, like, that's a depth of me. I don't know if I want you to know.